This is the draft that I will share myself with you.